And we have breaking news to tell you about right now. Special counsel Robert Mueller is recommending no prison time for Michael Flynn. The counsel called the former Trump administration security advisor's cooperation substantial. The court filing provides the first details of Flynn's cooperation with special counsel Robert Mueller's team.